Hey everybody, we're back with Faster Blaster, reunited with the incredible trainer, Kevin Snyder of Fit Cleveland, and now he's in the Battery Park area of Cleveland, with a gorgeous facility here.
Yeah, thank you. Just such a great space, right next to, or right on top of Edgewater Park, basically, and just awesome location.
And it makes you feel like you really have to get some results in here, for sure. Yeah. Like, it's really, really possible.
Well, no shortage of access to the ability to work out and just get out and exercise.
Yeah, anywhere.
Yeah.
So, and really important right now as we head into the holidays, and we tend to overeat just a little bit.
Yeah, now is time. This next couple weeks is where everybody kind of slacks off a little bit, maybe after the holidays, but this is critical time to really ramp up your exercise and stay in shape through the holidays, not get in shape after the holidays.
Which is perfect for Faster Blaster, because that's what it's all about. It's about getting exercise done fast and something that can really blast, too. Blast up the calories and blast up the strength training as well. So let's get right to it. A combo move here we have for us. You just need a few weights.
Yeah, just a few weights for three different exercises that we're going to put together. We're going to do a push-up, a dumbbell plank row, and a goblet squat.
And also, if you don't have weights, just wait to the end of this because we'll show you how you can modify it if you're not using weights quite yet. Okay, yes. Let's get to it.
All right, so we're going to do those three exercises for 8 reps each, and we're going to go for 4 minutes and see how many rounds we can get done.
4 minutes.
All right, 4 minutes. Yeah, that's the goal.
Push-ups.
So, here we go. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Push-ups are one of the best exercises, I've always said.
I know. Just 10.
5.
Nine. Old school. Awesome.
7.
And 8. Yes. Okay, so now we're going to grab the weights and get into that plank row. You're going to alternate sides. While you're in a plank, you're going to alternate sides with the row. So we'll look right and left. We'll do 4 total per side.
Okay, so 8 all together.
8 all together, what is that, 1?
5.
1. Last one on each side.
He never really knew how to count, but how to do that.
Okay. Now we go up and get into that goblet squat. So we're going to put the weight just on your chin, and you're holding it tight with the elbows in, and going into that goblet squat.
Cool.
I know. So you'll get to where you just keep going without stopping. You don't have to go fast. You just want to go continuous. And use a weight that challenges you for each of the exercises. But remember, you gotta go for 4 minutes, so.
Don't overweight yourself,
right.
Really, yeah. And you say keep your legs far apart just enough to get yourself comfortable.
Yes.
Where you're balancing well enough.
On that plank row, yes, you want a nice little base of support so you can widen your stance a little bit. And then on these guys, you're making sure hips push back and you drive up through the heels. And that's round 2.
We can do without weights now, so let's show how you can modify that.
Sure, so I would start with a modified style push-up. Just for my knees, with my hips a little forward, and you're gonna go in that way. Another way you can do this is with your hands on a bench. That's another way to modify. Or this way too.
So what they call the girl push-up, right? He says that those don't really exist, but in case when you're just starting out, you never know.
That's right. And then on this plank row, I'm gonna go without weight. I'm not gonna do a row, but I'm gonna go to a shoulder tap.
And I know, even watching you doing that it is, you can feel your core really getting a workout.
Yeah, absolutely.
All of it doesn't matter. I used to almost holding it all tight.
Right.
On. Yeah.
You got it.
Okay.
And then up for the squats, I'm going to go down right here.
Okay.
I like squats, right?
Yeah, enough of these and you'll definitely will be feeling them the next day, with weights or without weights, honestly.
Hopefully. Little combo anybody can do. Do it for 4 minutes, and you'll get nice results just from that little combo. Maybe do it first time just once, and then next time try for twice, or add on from there.
Okay, very good. Thank you so much for tuning in, Faster Blaster with Kevin Smythe. in Cleveland.